OeCloud has introduced some node red nodes into three categories, which are input, output, and function. Some of the popular input nodes include async observer, sync observer, model observer, async after remote, DS switcher, which is the data source switcher, and async before remote. The popular output nodes include the sync observer end, which should be used along with this input node async observer. So therefore, they should always be used in conjugation. Then we have a OE logger, which is capable of performing the logging operations. And the remote method end must be used along with the function type of node, which is a remote method. And the third category of the OeCloud's Node-RED nodes includes function kind of nodes, and which includes an instance level operations for creating of data, destroying of data, finding of data, decision table implementation, and we have a remote method. And for this remote method, we always use this output node, which is the remote method end as the end operation, and we have the execute remote method. So this is the whole catalog of Node-RED nodes, which is created by the OeCloud team in order to facilitate the event-driven programming. In the subsequent videos, we will take a look at the demonstration of some of these popular OeCloud's Node-RED nodes, and we will learn how to do the event-driven programming with this.